So I am totally a novice with AR, but I think with a little practice and work and inspiration, I can create more than just face filters or, you know, I'm hoping to have people shop my wares, shop my space digitally, like from around the world. You know, why can't that be what's happening?
How they might be used, that way you can start using them in your effects. This comes as part of your plane tracking project.
I would say today was a successful day. I got a bunch of shorts painted and took some classes with Spark and learned that I'm not alone in the world of learning AR. There's a whole community on Facebook, so I gotta join that tonight when I get home.